Paris outside of the Louvre, and I'm nervous. But the guy who just let us into the car said, "I love you, baby," and so that distracted me a little bit. And Tony's going to buy me a wine when this is all over, so that's good too. So we're going kind of high, and I'll check in later at the top.
Okay, so we're at the top, and Tony has informed me that this is not a merry-go-round, it's a, Ferris wheel. Ferris wheel. I'm so nervous, I don't know what it is. And she just moved to my side because I'm afraid. And we're at the top, so we're gonna try to, I don't know if it'll show, but, and I can't see what I'm filming. But there's the Eiffel Tower, hopefully.
Hopefully.
Okay, I did it. Tony's gonna buy me a drink now.
Actually, when I'm thinking about this, I'm not thinking about this.
Okay, well, yeah, we're filming.
Oh.